high definition.
For a while now, it's been a bit of an eyesore.
But as you're about to see, there are big plans for a big building that is an important piece of upstate history.
There are 14 acres in all. The old structure stands at four stories high. This was once a bustling cotton mill, originally founded in 1902.
It actually was, at one point, the largest mill under one roof in the world.
In fact, the Woodside Cotton Mill is listed on the National Register of Historic Places. But these days, the mill in West Greenville is silent. The only noise here is this dog. Barbed wire surrounds it, and empty bottles litter the ground.
And it's just been sitting there.
But now an Asheville-based developer has big plans for these broken windows and boarded-up doors. Reliance Housing Foundation plans to put people back into the mill. Take a look at their plans. They include 300 apartments, a playground, pond, and walking trail.
We're ecstatic. We can't wait.
Kelly Beasley is the property manager at the nearby Lofts of Greenville, another repurposed mill.
People are kind of starting to discover that this part of town has a lot to offer.
The plans also include using 45,000 square feet of this space for commercial use, like artist studios and galleries. In a statement, the developer says the hope is to revitalize the Woodside community.
Granted, it can be a little bit run down in a couple areas. We're hoping that with the new people and the new energy coming here, we'll see new home buyers coming in and fixing up these charming mill houses.
A piece of history that could soon be an important part of the community once again.
And this is a $55 million investment. According to the developer, funding for the project will be obtained through private investment as well as tax incentives, including low-income housing tax credits. No word yet on when construction will begin.